Turok, part, level 8, part 4, the last one. Look what we got. We have the chronoscepter. All of those pieces, finally, for this moment. And you're probably asking, is it good? Well, yes it is. I have freaking chills right now. So we go through here. Every weapon in the game, full ammo pretty much, I believe, and some armor. We use a lot of this stuff during the T-Rex fight, but that's alright. We have this thing, which is extremely important. Now these guys, supposed to be scary. Let's hop straight into it. Didn't do that much damage. A little concerned. Oh shoot, I missed. Oh crap. Okay. The damage wasn't bad. Oh, wow, that went straight through him. Shoot, man. That's such a miss. There's a lot of health left. How do we get rid of that shield? I don't know how to fight this guy. How do we get rid of the shield? Man, he has a lot of help. I screwed up the chronoscepter, but it looks like we're alright for now. I don't know how to use it. Bye. Just keep strafing back and forth. What a game. I had a great time. I've never beaten it. And here we are, completing a playthrough on it. And don't worry, Turok 2 Seeds of People will be coming out probably in like a week or two or three. I don't know, I just like to break a little bit from these Turok games. I'll get some Phasmophobia content in. And eventually I'll get the Turok 2 series started. I think that game is like much, much larger. So we're gonna need to be that was about the most me thing I could have done. We all, I mean, we chipped about a third of the cell, maybe a fourth, probably more like a fourth. But, we go all that effort to find all those chronocentric pieces for me, all the way at the end, just to miss two of my shots and bleed. Normally, what you can get him, if you direct hit him, you can get him down to like a 10th health. Ridiculous, but you see, I'm an idiot. It still helped. It definitely, if we wouldn't have had the amount of health that was chipped off, we would have had a lot of issues there in the end. I would have had to use like the grenade launcher and a lot more of the pulse rifle, more of the alien weapons. But we're just gonna get through the credits here. We're just gonna let them roll through. Surely isn't that much left. Boss AI is Steven. So satisfying. Like, this game, it's been a nostalgia quick. Because I have so much time that I spent on this game as a good kid. It was just me going around all the bosses with cheat codes, infinite health turned on, taking them out. I never made it past level 4 or 5 for that matter. We didn't really die actually until like level 6 pretty much. I think we probably died like once to enemies, and then like the other 9 times were to me falling because I'm stupid. But I don't understand really the story behind the game. Like, I'm pretty sure that guy has like some death gun, and I was looking at it, and Turok's just trying to save the world or something. An interesting story about some Indian dude going up against dinosaurs and aliens and cyborgs with all these futuristic weapons, and he has to get these keys at this ruin hub thing. It's just like, just take a step back and think about it, it's kind of whack. But I'd like to make it to these credits, but these are very long. If I had to rate this game from this playthrough only, I would probably give it a pretty good score. I had a great time making this playthrough, and now that it's over, I mean, we're gonna take a break. I'd like to do a Terraria playthrough, possibly another one. I know we're already at one, but like, to conclude the game, like, actually bring an ending. I don't want to start up from where I was. And then, now that I can, you know, record 1080p with ease, I'm probably gonna stream for some fans and a lot more fans. Yeah, I'm just gonna skip that. Well, we can't load back in and get to the hub. There's nothing. That is our ending. Man. Well, the video is going to be 10 minutes long. That's sweet. Okay, well, I hope you guys enjoyed this series. And there ain't going to be no next episode. Except Turok 2. That'll be coming in like a month. I don't know. I'm not burnt out. It's been a lot of work having to, you know, go through this and upload these, because these videos are like 40, 50 gigabytes a piece. I record in lossless formatting, so it's like has a set amount of megabytes per second that it's uploading to my hard drive, pretty much. Like, that's the way it was explained to me. So, hope you guys enjoyed it.